How do you make your slides as your virtual background in Zoom? Many people have asked me, especially in my Zoom webinars. So I created a couple of videos demonstrating how I put myself talking while the slides are behind me. But that makes use of the virtual camera of the software Ecamm Live as the video source in Zoom. Now that Zoom has released a beta feature where your slides could be your virtual background, I thought I should compare Ecamm and Zoom in this type of setting where I am speaking and the slides are the background and I am managing those slides as I speak. Let's get into it. Hi, I'm Avi, and in this channel, you will hear about work-life balance, technology, and faith. First of all, I used to speak in Zoom webinars where my video source is a virtual cam of the software from Max, which is called Ecamm Live. And in Ecamm Live, my setup is a picture-in-picture where my image is myself talking and my keynote slides are in a particular layout. With a green screen, I'm able to remove my own background such that I am seen as fully integrated in my slides. Now, of course, with the improvements in the Ecamm Live software, the picture-in-picture is getting to be outdated with the use of camera overlays. For example, here I can place myself as a camera source and my slide as another camera source. But that is a separate topic by itself, and I can do that in future videos. What I wanted to share with you today is I can do exactly how I was showing myself with myself and my slides at my back in Zoom without even using Ecamm Live anymore. And it is done using the advanced tab in Zoom's share screen. So that means that I don't need to open Ecamm when I go to speak in a Zoom webinar. All the video source that I need would be my laptop's webcam or my camera. So I click the share screen in the Zoom dashboard and I select my keynote file, and for sure it will also work with PowerPoint files. So here you can see that I am fully integrated with my slides and that I can make myself bigger or smaller or change my position within the slides as my virtual background. Isn't that cool? I really thought that even if other YouTube videos have talked about this Zoom's beta advanced feature of the slides as the virtual background, I found it necessary to demonstrate it myself as an update, especially for those of you who are not using a Mac computer and you still want that kind of presentation. I hope that you find this video useful. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more of these tips for your online teaching. I'll see you in the next one.